bought counterfeit tickets and bought balloon festival tickets, bought some t-shirts. We do appreciate it. A lot of other people, Jimmy Cochran today, worked on getting the tennis court down, Jerry Hardy, Bobby Hardy, Neil Evans has worked out there. So a lot of people have done a lot of work in helping our baseball field look like a baseball stadium. And I really do thank you, and it's been a really nice playing in life this year. I think the kids are doing it too. This year's team did real well. We ended up being 17-6 for the third year in a row. We were conference champions at a record 12-2, which I think is very good. We just lost out this week in a very close ball game at Green Central. Two Green Central and one of them. Get to their air and what happened, so they did an outstanding job for them. First year player freshman, Ryan Pratt. First year varsity player, sophomore, Paul Calvin, outfielder. Another outfielder that's a junior, Liam Bright. Also has his letter. Also earning. Been a part of the baseball program here at Clayton High School for 4 years, James Mason. Also another senior that has been part of the baseball program here at Clayton for 4 years, been on the varsity team now for 2 years. Last year was an outfielder. This year he came and had to fill some big shoes with David Casper left, but I tell you what, he came and he did an outstanding job. People this year tried us because they always thought Casper was the one who couldn't throw him out. So they checked this man out this year, really tried him. And I tell you what, I don't know how many he threw out. I don't know what ball game he threw out, 4 people. In one game, that's really something. Andy Crump did a fine job catching me this year. Also, another senior that's been in our program for 4 years, done an outstanding job, and worked real hard this year, had an outstanding year at second base, Brandon Evans. Then I have two young men who have been in my program, been in the league for the past 3 years, and have just done an outstanding job in those 3 years. We've won 3 conference championships. And I think due to their baseball ability and their leadership, they're responsible for that. Third year award winner, Brian Kraft, shortstop. And the last guy, and both these guys have to be captain of the team. Another guy is Mark Bolton. Let's give these guys a big round of applause. He's been my assistant coach now for what, 5, 6 years, I think? Almost 5 years, he's done an outstanding.